my fault. That's why I had to set the camera up. They were hitting back to back a minute ago.
What you catching, man?
Bass and brim. Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Thank you. not the bass I thought it was. Thought it was a bass, but it won't. Beautiful color on them though. Whew, let's get them back in there. He definitely was a nice size though.
Yeah, that's
not what we was looking for. I like to let them sink, and then I gradually work their way up to the spot of where I threw it out at. That way I cover the bottom of the ground. About a half one just then. What?
Jack?
Oh, yeah. I done caught some bass and some brim.
Oh, yeah?
They big, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. I caught the brim I'm catching bigger than my hand, and the bass, the biggest one I caught about that big.
Oh, man.
They cat.
I didn't know it was nothing.
Yeah, I just this first time trying. This is my first time here.
Yeah, I ain't. My son used to come here all the time to fish, but I didn't think there was anything in there.
Oh, yeah, it's packed.
Okay, I'm about to get my phone
and
come out here.
Yes, sir. I'm telling you, it'll take probably 2 minutes for a fish bite.
Really?
Yeah, I've been throwing them back nonstop.
What kind of bait you use?
Swim bait.
Fake fish.
Oh, okay, so all the
fish and
stuff, okay.
Yeah, he just pedaled through the water and they've been killing
it. Oh, man. So glad I stopped. Good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah, we do. I like it. Scotty's gotta catch him all. Shit, I got him good. Hold on, where my pliers at? Get you back in the water. Oh, another nice size. Real nice. Decent color on them. Y'all saw the guy just pass, he would have saw the fish. But yeah, they real nice. Look at the detail. That's crazy. Let's get them back in the water. I think that's it for today. Thank y'all for joining. God, he's got to catch them all. And join me next time.